Move the barrel over there. The only, my only issue is that. Oh, Jesus. Fuck! You. What's going on there, you filthy nutsacks? I hope you guys are keeping well. Thank you so much for tuning in. Yes, it's another Heal Please Heal video of Sea of Thieves and where you can go find your journals and the tall tales of Sea of Thieves and the anniversary update where you can find tall tales and see it. I am broken. Alright guys, this is another video where I showcase to you where you guys can find the journals for a tall tale. Today we're going to be focusing on the Shroudbreaker, which is the first tall tale that starts you off on this whole tall tale series in Sea of Thieves. So I hope you guys enjoy, and we'll take it from here. There you guys go. Now you know exactly where those are. Remember, like I said in the previous video, you have to have this mission active to be able to even be able to see these journals. So make sure you're doing the mission when you're searching for these journals. Otherwise, you're never going to find anything. Guys, thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, make sure to leave a like. If you want to help the channel out, make sure to leave a sub. Maybe, I don't know, your credit card number too. That also helps sometimes. And ding that bell to know when content gets uploaded. From me to you, make sure to heal. Please heal, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye. We'll be right back.